Year 2020 played an instrumental role in my career, as it was all about leading uncertainties. Changing the way we work overnight with the aid of the pandemic was very stressful, yet challenging, and required a lot of patience and innovation to stay relevant. Alhamdulillah, with the help of the team, we were able to transform our traditional working styles into digital ones. We were able to adapt digital solutions very quickly. We started delivering trainings digitally. We identified and delivered on those areas, on those skills which were required by our employees and people managers to deliver effectively and remain productive in such demanding situation. So I think leading uncertainty is something which made me stronger this year. Thank you.